This incident is a shame to the state. It will not happen in Kerala. We will take all strong legal action against the culprits. The family wants to get a job for the sister of the girl. So we will do the necessary.
Hey.